orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar.
The $10 found a father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter, by 14, and placed him in charge of a trading charter.
Every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, they struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter.
And hurricane came and devastation reigned. Our man saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain.
Well, the word got around, they said, this kid just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence it came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
Woo! He was tennis balls, full of it, death in 2 years later.
Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
We didn't bring the cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside a boy said, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. Started the treatment, reading every treat is on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead or destitute without a sense of restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord. Trading sugar cane and rum and all the things.
Trusted him.
Me, I loved him.
And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him.